Yeah, I used to think that I was only good for heartbreak. And I'm playing in my head for way too long. But I said I didn't care, I didn't get God ugly. But now I'm back to life and I can't feel strong. But yeah, well, I've been feeling good these days, yeah. Nothing getting in my way, so I wear my scars like diamonds on a bracelet. They hurt like hell, but they're the ones that made me. I wear my scars and the stories that them faded. They hurt like hell, but damn, it feels amazing. So tell me who wants to die without scars anyway? Who wants to die without scars anyway? Say